Good morning. Today, another Supreme Court judgment dealing with private complaint, class proceedings, and parallel proceedings. Somewhat surprising activities at Allahabad Court, and some procedures being followed in Uttar Pradesh government may also be followed here. I will discuss it later. See AIR 2021 Supreme Court 1381. Krishan Lal Chawla versus State of Uttar Pradesh. Actually, what happens? Hurt and criminal intimidation. Complaint filed alleging that accused came to victim's house, beat him and his wife with iron rods and threatened to kill them. Complaint aggrieved by lack of speedy investigation. Filed a fresh private complaint without any prelude after gap of six years from the date of giving information to police. Smacks of malafide on part of complaint. In press complaint, complainant deliberately suppressed material fact that charge sheet was already filed in relation to same incident. Three accused persons, one of them 76 years, another suffering from epileptic seizures, and third one is unsound. No equity in allowing them to be dragged into criminal proceedings pertaining to petty offences. Instituted 6 years after alleged incidents. Summoning order quashed. Then 202, 204, 190. Issuance of process and summons. Power of magistrate. Power to issue summoning order is matter of grave importance. Magistrate must allow only criminal law to take its course after satisfying himself that there is a real case to be made. This is what they say. The Supreme Court also says, in India, typically, judge is not actively involved in fact-finding owing to the adversarial nature of our justice system. However, Section 165 of Evidence Act, by providing the judge with the power to order production of material and put forth questions of any form at any time, marks the influence of inquisitorial process of our legal system. See, adversarial system means you have a judge has to remain silent, respondent superior doctrine, and they have to file the approve the case. Inquisitorial system means once the charge sheet is filed, that will be truth, it is other side to disprove it. In India, England, this adversarial system is being followed. And other countries like France, America, and some of the states, America, each state of United States of America have got their own laws. There, once charge sheet is filed, that be treated as gospel truth. Here, once charge sheet is filed, it's only allegations. It is the duty of the prosecution to prove. This is what they say. Then 165 Evidence Act, the Supreme Court says it is your inquisitorial system to inquire into and give findings. This is what they say. Then you see, which was registered as non-cognizable report, NCR number so-and-so. Non-cognizable report. This system is followed. Here, CSR, Community Society Register, which is being given for the purpose of petitions being received for grant of amplifier license, functions, and the festival, the group dance, all this. So, the Uttar Pradesh seems to be implementing non-cognizable report, NCR number so on. Here in Tamil Nadu, initially they used to give CSR. Even for that CSR, now the police officers are hesitating, dragging. They say, let the inspector to come. I have to inquire AC. All this nonsense are continuously prevailing in. Therefore, if the police officer is not giving acknowledgement for non-cognizable report number, that means you may be directed to maintain a register for non-cognizable report, NCR number so-and-so, and also FIR number so-and-so. If they fail to do that, they may be immediately suspended. otherwise even before the police station, which is within the High Court compound, is inquiring without giving or assigning any number. They say it is current paper. I could not understand what nonsense is going on in Tamil Nadu, especially the police officials. Then they have referred T.T. Anthony case, AIR 2001 SE 2637, and they have also discussed about 200 CRPC. That what I said for the complaint. The complaint is a report to the magistrate to take actions for under for the offence committed. So that complaint is being taken on file by the land magistrate under section 120 CRPC in three ways. Number one, private complaint. Number two, police report. Number three, complaint by public servant. So this, in this case, despite the fact that police report is not complaint. Once the magistrate takes the police report, which was filed under 173 CRPC, then only that final report, after taking cognizance, be treated as complaint. So the complaint is, that is the, so the literal meaning of complaint is something different, and legal meaning as defined under CRPC is completely defined. We should understand that very purpose of definition class, where in section 2 subclass complaint has been defined specifically. So here they say, role of lower judiciary in preventing abuse of not have been allowed to reach as far as this court. They say imperative to observe that this case should not have been allowed to reach as far as this court. The justice in dispensation machinery in India is plagued with backlog, with 70% of pendency before the subordinate courts being on the criminal side. Significant factor in this backlog is the vast mass of frivolous litigation instituted year after year by litigants with an intent to use force of justice for their own mischievous ends. Curtailing such vexatious litigation, a crucial step towards a more effective justice system, step that can be taken without active involvement of the lower judiciary, especially in criminal proceedings. All observations are periodically given and nobody is minding or following that. That is the name. Then again they have discussed Chandradev Singh versus Prakosh Chandra Bose, AR 1963 SE 4030. They have discussed about how process should be issued. It's a very old case where normally things are being then again finally they say trial court have the power to not merely decide on acquittal or conviction but also due to nip frivolous litigation in the bud when even before they reach stage of trial by discharging the accused in fit cases. They say this would not only save judicial time that comes at the cost of public money, but would also protect the right to liberty that every person is entitled under Article 21. All much water has already been flowed and nothing happens. Then they finally quashed they quashed the FIR, they quashed the private complaint, they quashed the NCR number also. All things have been closed. Then another criminal proceedings, NCR 160 has also quashed. This is what happened. And I hope you understand and do your concentration of this judgment also, which says Krishnalal Chawla. That's what I read, Krishnalal Chawla. That is AIR 2021, Supreme Court 1381, Krishnalal Chawla and others. This is the case of Uttar Pradesh. I hope at least somebody concentrate on this judgment. best wishes.